It's Members Day 2018 at the Western Railway Museum at Rio Vista Junction, and Operations Director Mike Ninneman is preparing the troops for action. Looks like all is under control.
The 1005, when you pull car house, or when you pull the 1005 out of car house 3, change direction and back down to the South Park switch, and then come up reverse loop that way. Park the 1005 next to the Blakemore building. Over.
Conductor 1005 understands that we are to make car house 3, make a reverse movement down to the South Park switch, come back up tail track or the track over there by Blakemore, and tie it up next to the Blakemore building. Is that correct? Over.
That is correct, and you are clear to proceed at your pleasure. OD out.
Also?
Yeah.
What I was thinking is we'll move them up close together, and as the trains are all coming down the hill for the cavalcade, I want you and Richie in, each of you in one of the cabs ringing the bells as they're coming down the hill.
Oh, okay.
Here comes the first car in the cavalcade, Muni 178. Whoops! Oh, huh. Seems this car's off its trolley.
Oh my goodness, how embarrassing.
Let's take a closer look.
Whoa, wow, what a way to start off with. Oh my goodness, how embarrassing.
Now we'll get going again. And now, let's see the 352 here. Oh no, ugh, God. Another trolley-less trolley. All right, guys, I don't know, this is ridiculous. Let's see if the 63 will stay on the wire here. Ugh, Lord, jeez, not again. Well, that didn't get very far. Hey, so anyone want to bet on number 4001? Oh, wow. The Portland car seems to have beaten all odds. Now it'll take a miracle to dewire the bridge unit. That guy has a pantograph. And the San Diego trolley is sporting a very modern pantograph. And here comes the final car, Sacramento Northern 1005. Wait, it's using its trolley pole instead of its pantograph. Is that a mistake?
Nope.
Jeez. Ugh. It dewired also. Despite dewiring during the cavalcade of cars, the day was a success. For the grand finale, the last train of the day, the Scenic Limited, was followed to Pantano by Visalia Electric 502. A 44-ton diesel built in 1946. The diesel pulled the train back to the museum in a reenactment of the 1950s, when electrification was being removed and railfan excursions with interurban equipment had to be assisted by diesels.